Gunther! Right, so do I have to speak in German? What do we gotta do here to
You know, I hate to break it to you, Miz, but the Ring General obviously is not just gonna walk down here just because you tell him to. I mean, especially for you, the Miz, because you are literally everything that is wrong with the WWE Universe today. I mean, you're the embodiment of what we absolutely despise. You are nothing but a clown, Miz.
You know, I've been called a lot of things, I've been a lot of things, but I've never been another man's sidekick. And that must make you the third wheel.
Weren't you your wife's sidekick until Divas?
He talks with such a deep voice, did you? He said something. Give him a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. He spoke. He spoke. And it's Ms. and Mrs. And you wish you could be yelled at by someone as hot as my wife. Instead of being yelled at by him. And by the way, you're allowing him to talk. I thought you were in charge.
Listen, I talk when I want to talk, all right?
Listen, you talk when the Ring General tells you to, or I tell you to.
Well, there is the longest reigning Intercontinental Champion of all time. Obviously, he's heard enough. Over 500 days as champion.
And it's rare that somebody outdresses The Miz when it comes to suits, but Gunther has just done exactly that.
Wow. Sure, I go that far, but...
Well, you know nothing about style. That's the problem, Cole. Leave that towards Europeans.
At least I'm wearing a tie.
Exactly. That's my point.
Ladies and gentlemen, Gunther! Welcome to the show. Please have a seat. Or don't.
Since you didn't clearly understand the message that I tried to get to you, I'm not your guest. I came here to make two things clear to you. First of all, it is the year 2023, and you seriously try to run a talk show? Secondly, this ring is sacred to me, and everything you do here is beneath me. In fact, you are beneath me. Miss, I do not respect you.
Well, I gotta say, that's a way to break the ice. It's not the first time I heard that, probably not the last. But let me explain something to you. I interviewed an invisible John Cena in this seat that was more entertaining than you. And let me explain something else. Whether it's movies, TVs, or in this ring, I am the biggest star that WWE has.
See, Miz, that's exactly your issue. Because once the bell rings, it doesn't matter how entertaining you are. When it gets serious, the only thing that matters is how good of a wrestler you are. And that's exactly why you are a talk show host, and I am the greatest and longest reigning Intercontinental Heavyweight Champion of all time.
You want to talk serious? You know, I can be serious when I want to be. I was serious when I beat Randy Orton for my first WWE Championship. I was serious when I beat John Cena in the main event of WrestleMania. I was serious when I won my second WWE Championship over a decade later. And let me tell you something, and I want you to really understand me. So I'm going to speak very, very slowly. I was very serious when I made that title on your shoulder the most prestigious and relevant title in all of WWE. And I have no problem doing it again.
Is this it? Are you serious? No, no, seriously, I get it. You're one of the greatest sports entertainers in history. So you are all about creating memorable moments. Why not create a Miz TV moment you'll never forget? Jungs, nimm den Laden auseinander, kommt. Something about this now. What you gonna do about it? Like always, nothing.
Oh, Miz has had enough. And even with the numbers against him, oh, and Gunther with a chop. Miz was humiliated. He was embarrassed.
Who do you think you are, huh? You are not in my league.
Will not give up without a fight. And now again, Vinci, Kaiser, and Gunther.
Should have just let it go, Miz.
Oh. For all of Miz's faults, he's a very proud man. He's built a reputation in WWE and did not want to see that tarnished, did not want to be embarrassed tonight by Imperium.
Outnumbered and humiliated on his own show. Even I feel a little bad for the Miz there.
On the left is Tommaso Ciampa, on the right is Johnny Gargano. As a tag team, they are known as DIY. They make their Monday Night Raw debut live next against Kaiser and Vinci of Imperium.